내가 나왔으면 정말 좋겠네, 정말 좋겠네. 텔레비전에 내가 나왔으면 정말 좋겠네, 정말 좋겠네. 춤추고 노래하는 예쁜 내 얼굴. 텔레비전에 내가 나왔으면 정말 좋겠네, 정말 좋겠네. 안녕. 나는 한국 언니야. Hi everyone, this is Korean Onni, who makes learning Korean fun and easy. And today I started this video by singing a Korean kids song. Yay! And this song basically means it would be so nice if I was on TV. Well, yes, we can learn this song, sing along, and have fun and be cute. But we can also learn this Korean pattern. It would be so nice if I blah blah. 정말 좋겠네, 정말 좋겠네. A 하면 정말 좋겠네. It would be so nice if I do A. 텔레비전에 내가 나왔으면 정말 좋겠네. It would be so nice if I was on TV. Then what else? What do you want to do? 방탄소년단 만났으면 정말 좋겠네. It would be so nice if I meet BTS. 피자 먹으면 정말 좋겠네. It would be so nice if I eat pizza. 한국에서 살면 정말 좋겠네. It would be so nice if I live in Korea. 동동 스쿼드 만나면 정말 좋겠네. It would be so nice if I meet 동동 squad. 코로나 끝나면 정말 좋겠네. It would be so nice if Corona ends. Now that we learned this pattern, A 하면 정말 좋겠네. It would be so nice if we do A. Why don't you try making your own sentence? What would make you feel really nice? Think about it. Actually, thinking about it itself makes us feel better. So think about what would make you feel really nice right now and try making a sentence in Korean. Blah, blah, 하면 정말 좋겠네. It would be so nice if we do blah, blah. What is your blah, blah? Let me know through the comment section below, and I'll see you again soon, very, very soon. 그럼 안녕, 다음 시간에 봐요. Bye. I'm not like this in real life, so don't get worried too much. Thank you for watching. Bye.